Well, feeling festive, then you don't want to miss the Vitre Classic Christmas Cruise. And here with more is Johnny Andrews. Thank you so much for joining us.
Well, thank you for letting me come.
Absolutely. And I know this always is a really fun time. Kind of talk about the atmosphere.
Atmosphere is wonderful because Santa's there to see the children, and the children will be singing, and we've got a Christmas tree that we'll be lighting at that time. Mm-hmm. And of course, of my heart, all the old cars will be out. And they're really happy. They bring canned goods for the Christian Care Center, mm-hmm. and they also bring toys for the children for the Blue Santa. So we're real happy about that. So
it's a win-win because it's all Christmas festivities, but it's also to give for a worthy cause as well.
Yes, it is. It's sponsored by the Chamber of Commerce and also the City of Vitre. So it's a big deal.
And you were telling me that, what, you guys have been doing this for 14 years?
14 years, yeah.
Does it seem to get bigger and better every year?
Yes, it does. Mm-hmm. Yeah, cars from every place come in, and it's fun for them, too. They get to give and get to ride in the cars, and the people get to see the old cars that sometimes they've never been to the big event downtown. So mm-hmm. it's fun.
Yeah. So we have Santa, we have cars. What are some of the other things that are going to be going on?
We've got booths. We usually try to get about 25 booths that run out of space, actually, mm-hmm. When everybody's selling something different. And that's always good, too, because a lot of times people do their own little things that you don't see anyplace else. So it's fun. It's everything.
Yeah, that's what I'm going to say. Not only can you buy local, but you can go there, look at some cool cars,
exactly.
get your picture taken with Santa,
oh,
and
yes.
then also, you know, yeah. of course, do your Christmas shopping.
Sure, mm-hmm. sure. It's nice.
What are some of the fun things that the vendors are bringing?
I've not talked to them personally, but I know in the past a lot of them have had jewelry, mm-hmm. Christmas wreaths, and one of the best barbecue teams in the, I guess I'm prejudiced, mm-hmm. That wins usually every time they get into an event,
okay.
will be there at barbecue. And then also there will be other, I'm not sure if she's coming this year, but there's a lady that paints the faces,
oh, yeah,
and stuff.
For the kids.
So there's a lot of different things going on. It's not just the run-of-the-mill show.
And it's for the entire family.
Yes, it is.
And, of course, with the cars, are there any favorites that you have that are going to be there? Or?
Well, I'm always
yeah.
partial to Corvettes.
Mm-hmm.
But I like the coupes, too, and the chopped cars and stuff, yeah.
All right. Well, as always, thanks so much. Of course, the Vitre Classic
sure.
Christmas Cruise is going to be Saturday from 2 until 8 o'clock. They're going to have cruise, food, vendors,
band.
Live music, street dancing, and, of course, at the Capital One Bank. And, of course, they're asking people to bring canned goods, donations, or unwrapped toy. Thanks so much for joining us.